Passive transport does not use energy because substances move spontaneously down their concentration gradients. Gases and hydrophobic molecules diffuse easily through the cell membrane. Water molecules are small enough to squeeze through the phospholipid bilayer, but the hydrophobic core impedes movement. In facilitated diffusion, proteins in the membrane work like doors to help move substances into or out of the cell. One class of these proteins is channels. Water can move quickly through pipes called aquaporins. There are ion channels that conduct specific ions. Ion channels can also be gated, meaning that they open and close. Voltage-gated channels open in response to a voltage difference between the inside and outside of the cell membrane. Ligand-gated channels open when another chemical attaches to and opens the channel. Another class of proteins for facilitated diffusion is carrier proteins. Carrier proteins, also called transporters, open and close randomly toward the inside and outside of the cell. For example, glucose molecules are too big and polar to cross the membrane on their own and use glucose transporters.